one after another ghost battle that I have to fight. Me, said ghost battles for the win. It's not even your Christmas. Oh well, the song does get catchy after the first 5 times you hear it during all the Christmas. Who cares? I'm tired and exhausted and not feeling good. Yay, no random encounter with the damn forsaken twins. Please don't let the refund. Why the fuck? That was incredibly unexpected. I think I have to go in here, actually. So I'm gonna just go in here. More wasting of Type 90 film. That looks badass, but it also looks cool at the same time. Holy shit. I think its arm fell off. That's reminiscent of what's about to happen. Yep, now we go in there. Let's see who's walking this room. Get ready to battle the pedophile. Who has a crap ton of HP and won't die easily. Oh wow, I actually got a shutter chance on him. That's like once in a lifetime thing. To actually get a shutter chance on this guy. It's also a once in a lifetime thing if you can actually get this guy to try and attack you. That's creepy. Oh, what the fuck? What do you mean I didn't get it? Damn pedophile. Your balls to stop trying to rape me. Holy shit! I actually got him to try and attack me for once. Trying to attack me was a mistake, old man. A serious mistake. I resulted in you dying. A very painful death. Ooh. I love how we're learning a move that we could have used any time in the game. Oh well, you guys mind. Let us get out of here. Also, forgot to mention this a while ago. The reason first part of the sequence that I'll probably be uploading today. Should be part 18. The reason I was in here in part 18 is because my camera was about to die out there, and my camera went last to here. So I just turned off my camera and ran to here. So that's why I was here. And that's actually where I'll be ending it. Like, we're in a damn ghost battle. The not final ghost battle, but the final ghost battle for this chapter with the Kiwi Twins. Will hopefully be next. Goodbye.